ICPWaterTech.
Hello.
My name is Junghyo Yoon, postdoc associate in MIT and founder of ICPWaterTech. In this video, I would like to introduce this portable desalination unit. Let's go.
Needless to say, we are facing a water crisis. Due to climate change and our own human activity, 785 million people lack access to safe water. Every 2 minutes, a child dies from a water-related disease. To solve this problem, people have built seawater desalination plants. They are an excellent solution for people in urban areas because of the capital and infrastructure cities have to offer. However, what about people who live in places where desalination plants cannot be built? For example, very small groups who live on islands, remote workers in isolated areas, refugees facing natural disasters, or soldiers carrying on long-term military operations. All of these groups need a secure source of drinking water for basic survival.
So, my group has developed a portable desalination system in hopes of delivering safe water to these people. It includes controller, pump, or desalination module. In the desalination module, ICP process takes place.
The ICP process is a newly developed desalination technology that can remove both disturbed and suspended solids using electrical power. The production rate is easily scaled by stacking additional spacer and electromembrane units. The state-of-art ICP module requires approximately 20 watt-hour per liter of power consumption to produce drinking water from seawater, which means that it can be operated with batteries that are chargeable by solar panels.
Let's see how it operates.
Welcome to the Carson Beach. Solar panel, battery, portable desalination unit. Just throw the feed tube. And then turn on the system. Collect the water. What about the next? Just drink it.
ICP WaterTech.